Finally, tonight, Key West has kicked off its annual Fantasy Fest with the annual Masquerade March. Thousands of costumed participants walking through Key West's Old Town. The 10-day festival of parties and costume competitions includes the zombie bike ride with riders in face paints and ripped clothing. This Halloween tradition that attracts thousands of people and even animals every year. James, when it comes to Boo at the Zoo, I hope to see nothing like that.
Yeah.
And just adorable costumes.
Well, I think we're going to be seeing plenty of those come this weekend. Looking forward to that.